A friendly sleepover turns into a night of action-packed adventures when two kids discover their boring mother is actually a former high-end thief in witness protection.
The sleepover stars Malin Ackerman and comedian Ken Marino. Our Doug Kolk chatted with the cast in tonight's entertainment report.
Well, this is a comedy, it's an adventure movie, it's for kids, and it's sprinkled with adult humor.
Look, I'm not saying it's because of my mom we're in this situation, but I sort of am. Let's take it back to the beginning.
So this is one of those films where you think you really know your parents, huh?
Guys, ninjas just stole your parents.
Honey, you know these two?
Why would somebody take your parents? Look, this is mom's necklace.
Everybody's got secrets, Doug.
Yeah, we've all got one little secret in our back pocket, I think.
Look, the symbols match. This could help us find them.
What are you doing here?
Who's that?
Her fiance.
What is happening?
I think it is interesting because it sort of brings up the point in a much more comical, adventurous, cinematic way. Kids, really, we don't know our parents very well, at least not what they did before we got here.
We were big-time smugglers.
Then we went into witness protection.
Where are we?
Granted. Oh yeah.
Ken, for you, I did read that there was a lot of ad-libbing going on, especially between you and Joe.
Jean-Paul Dovey.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying, what you're saying.
Close enough.
The friend name? Yes, I wouldn't stop. And Joe was great because he just kind of went along with it.
I don't think your mom is just a regular mom. Quit touching stuff. Let's go.
There's little moments that are peppered in there for the adults.
Oh, what's this button do?
You two bring us this crown and no one gets hurt.
Little moments for the kids, of course.
We will find them. Mom left us tons of clues. How are we gonna get in? I'll do it.
It's a good all-around, fun-loving family film.
This is our chance to be heroes.
Imagine if you found out that your parents were way cooler than you thought they were.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, I don't think that came from us.
It was us.
Instead of all the bad dad jokes, Ken, you know, it would just be so much fun.
Ken, are you wearing Reeboks?
Am I wearing Reeboks? No, I'm wearing New Balance. No.
The Sleepover starts streaming on Netflix Friday. Mm-hmm. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.